Everyone, RK Stud with you. Once again, we're bringing another wrestling show from you that you might not have never heard of. Some of you might have. It's called Live Rock and Wrestling, June 6, 2008, in Woodmore High School in Elmore, Ohio. It was done for a benefit for a boy who passed away tragically in a car accident. So it was to raise funds for his gravesite. And some of his classmates put it on. There was music, of course, and then wrestling. And, of course, they had the parents speak. But you find out when you watch this whole show that at the end, it was one of the main event ended on, well, it didn't end at all. Strange coincidence. You'll see what happens, why the match just suddenly stopped. So here we go with the first match. Just a plain old battle royal. Maybe. I thought I had it done when the music stopped. Thank you.
Thank you.
So Clash, Balls and Bender.
Thank you.